He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Good morning, everyone. Okay, skip day zero. Yeah, I'm basically getting ready for camp today, and then we go up to camp today and basically bond and we practice when we get to camp. And if you can't tell, I just woke up and I'm blaming my friend because I feel like I got sick because she had laryngitis and strep, and now if I really got one of those, I'm actually going to be miserable for camp, and I'm pretty sure I just got out a glass, and I don't know where I put it. But yeah, so today I just need to pack, and then we meet at the school around like 3:15, it's like 10:45 right now. I have to go to Minute Clinic, and I'm not living for it, I'm really not. You know, do you really live for it when you get sick? I don't think so. Anyway, so this is going to be a camp vlog, and I'm just going to explain what we're going to be doing. Okay, so day one, well, all the days, you basically, you wake up early, you go to breakfast, you go to the gym, and then you're all, like, cheering and everything, you're all peppy and everything, right? Beginning of camp, day two, and day three, there's Peppy Pom. It's like, who was the peppiest the day before? And so everyone's in like their team, and their team's like in a circle, and they're all in the, like, the main gym, and everyone's just cheering, and you have to make that kind of sound, but you also stomp with your feet, and they're like running around the gym, and then they like throw in this thing where there's like a ribbon that says Mid-American Peppy Pom or whatever, and then there's like a little pom-pom ball with like little feet and eyes. It's cute when you do pom. And at the end of camp, day four, after your original, when they like give you your scores for how your original was, they tell you, like, they do the same thing, but like it's like who was the peppiest of all of camp. And I'm pretty sure we got that last year. I forgot. I know I've gotten that one year or two. I don't know, man. I forgot. Yeah. So you learn your routine every day, and you also learn a kick line. You keep adding to the kick line. So at the end, the kick line is like a minute long, but it's like day one, day two, and day three combined. This is going to make sense when you actually see what's going on. But I don't really know if I'm going to show that part, but I don't know. I'm going to be showing the fun parts. And then day one, no. I think it's day two. That's when toe touch competition is. I think day three is when lip sync battle is. So like two girls of your team battle two girls of another team for like who has the highest toe touch and who has the funniest kind of lip sync thing. I don't know. You'll see. Yeah. So then after you kick line, you get to go to lunch, and after you do dinner, like the original in between, I think you get to go to dinner, and then no. In between, you get to have relaxation, which is like an hour long, maybe, I think. And, yeah, after you learn the routine, you get to go to your room. And you either get to get dinner, or you can go to your room if you want to eat, like, your own food for dinner, because you get to bring food. And you get to eat that. Or you can go into the cafeteria and you get their food. But basically, you're basically going to be seeing what's going on. I'm just explaining it a little bit. Also, you get a staff sister. So, like, the people who are teaching you the routine, and they're going to be helping you out with it. This is just to see how well you are with muscle memory and speed learning, and how well you are with every basic aspect of POM. So, You'll see. It's gonna be fun times.
Look at my fan in my pocket.
It's camp time, girls. Okay, so this is what it looks like before the bus comes here.
It's hot ass.
And this is how much stuff I have. Oh, wait, where's my bag? There's that one.
My water. And then, you see that big bag right there? Yeah, that's mine. I guess it's full of, you think it'd be full of clothes, but no, it's just full of food. Because I have a eating problem. And Julie needs to come here because I got her Starbucks. I got her
Starbucks and I just don't see her.
Guys, that is,
you excited?
Awesome.
Like, guys, it's our last camp.
It's our last camp. It felt like the first one, but actually yesterday. Do I see this picture of me and Bowler from sophomore year camp? I'm pretty sure it's in my archives where I stored it away to never be seen again because I look ugly in it. Hold on. Bowler did not ask me if I wanted anything from Starbucks. I am in fact offended, if you want to know, because she got Julia something from Starbucks and got me trash doo-doo sharp.
Okay, but in my defense, Julia asked me to go to Starbucks.
I didn't know that she...
I wasn't even going to.
Can I get a little video clip? Everybody get together again.
So Julia won't take her fucking
drink. Look, so I'm holding.
You do?
I'm about to sit.
Old times. Hey, Tessa. You excited?
Yeah. I'm scared. Oh, wow.
Does anyone know if it's open? And
I'm sorry? My mom told me to sit there. Are you excited?
I'm so excited!
Then there's Julia. But they could care less.
I brought grapes too.
You did? We're about to have a feast.
I was fucking thirsty, bitches, so.
I have a standard that I like, everyone's in love with, and he's like very, very attractive.
Shannon, what the hell?
Stop!
You're bringing that big of a book to camp. Palm camp. You know you really only have like an hour of free time all of palm camp, right?
We have relaxation.
Get myself situated and I dropped my fucking Starbucks on the ground. It's really unfortunate. The most unfortunate things happen to me. It's just... Oh, yeah, bro.
That look like socks. I like going to the Tula. I put rocks all in my rocks. I like Texas from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving...
Okay, so basically our bus driver got us lost.
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
We like finally got the roof open and AC, and then it just decided to rain. I don't really know how I feel. I have to take that up the stairs.
I don't know how that's going to work out.
It was, okay, so I went up to the front of the bus because it was really hot in the back, and I was sitting with Stacy, the assistant coach on JV. And he's like on his phone the whole time, like he was on a GPS, but like a lot he was like texting, and he would like pull over, he's swerving in the road. And
goes then, over four cones.
Yeah, he hit four cones in the road. Like, how do you do that? I can drive better and I have my permit.
You don't even have your permit yet.
Hey guys, I'm in my camper now, and the other girls in my room. We got dinner, so we ate that, and they just went back to get seconds, and I'm not feeling too well, so I just asked if they can get me like a breadstick thing, because I literally could not get down my pizza, but yeah, I'll just show you the room. So that's the front door, and this is like the main room that you see. We moved all of our beds in here, because that's how you bond more. And then these are the rooms, and then the bathroom, and then they have these mirrors on each side. And then the kitchen. And yeah, they're basically just the same rooms on this side too. So yeah, that's our room.
We're going to Turkey!
Okay, someone has a fork. I know one of the forks. Lots of people.
Okay, She's really cutting that with a spoon.
Yeah, go
ahead and
talk.
Normally I'm like really quiet.
No, you're never quiet.
Ole, ole!
Guys, we literally got lunch and then we all meet in this one area before we go out. My dumbass forgot my palms, the basic freaking thing that you need to use for cleaning. So I had to go upstairs and now I have to run all the time.
Time for nightly.
Bitch, I really hope I put my fucking phone in my bag.
Wait, everything's done?
Can I borrow some
pants? Nightly's is done!
Day one, nightly's is done.
Stay tuned, ladies.
My weed box. Day three. How are you feeling?
I'm so tired. I've never been more tired.
It's carnival day. Everyone has been getting so entertained by these.
Let's go. You guys are with me today. Yay! Woo! Formation day!
It's okay.
Seniors in the back! Seniors in the back! Hey!
What are we doing?
This is chorus!
Oh my god.
Wait, I'm gonna do a transition.
Okay, guys, we're gonna do more.
Man, you mind your right spot?
Actually, you're awful.
A first place in kick line, a first place in their original routine, and a Grand Champs trophy, Northville Varsity.